morning, my dear children. Welcome to the online science class. So, my dear children, how are you? I hope you are fine and you are safe. So, my dear children, have you all completed the notes what I have given on that day? Only very few of you have sent a snapshot. What about the others? Try to send your snapshots to me, my dear children. And one more thing, only 3 students or 4 students are attending the Zoom interaction class. What about the others? From this week onwards, if you are not able to attend the Zoom interaction class, you should inform to your respective teachers. Okay, if you are not able to attend the Zoom interaction class, you should inform to me or your respective teachers. Okay, if you are not able to attend my class, you should inform me. Okay, Zoom interaction class is not for 3 or 4 students, for all the children. Okay, in the Zoom interaction class only we are discussing the doubt, I am giving the assignment, I am giving the project work. If you are not attending the class, how you can identify whether I have given any work to the children or not? So please try to attend the class. If you are not able to attend the class, you can inform me. I can send the project or assignment to you personally. If you are not attending the class, I won't respond you. Please attend the class. Okay, please attend the class. I am asking again and again, I am telling again. In the previous semester, few students have attended the class. I am happy with that. But from this semester, none of you want to attend the class. Why? You feel bored or you feel very irritating to use the mobile phone? Is there any reason? If you have any problem, you can inform me, ma'am, I can't able to use my mobile, so please let me allow not to attend the class. You can inform me. Okay, so please try to attend the class. Very important for you, because I'm saying so many things in the class, so please attend. Okay, so we have started to learn the first chapter, right? Non-communicable and communicable diseases. We have completed up to 75% of the portion, right? So remaining portion of the lesson we will discuss today, and after that we will discuss the question answer. Okay, we will start the new chapter in our next class. Okay, so prevention. So what are the topics already we have learned? We have learned about so many types of diseases, how they are spreading, how we can prevent from the disease, how we can make preventive measures for diseases. Okay, we have learned some vaccination, immunization. Okay, so how we can prevent. Okay, prevention is better than cure, right? We should take an action before a disease affects us. Okay, it's a very one of the best proverb. Prevention is better than cure. Okay, so many communicable diseases. Okay, so many communicable diseases, we can prevent it from eating healthy food, and we can prevent it from maintaining a healthy and clean habit. Okay, so below some following measures are given to prevent the spread of communicable diseases. Okay, first one, if a person is ill, they should be aware of not to be in contact with the other people. If they are in contact with other people, surely they can affected by the communicable diseases. Okay, surely they are affected by the disease. So be aware of not to be in contact with the diseases. Okay, then second one, if the person is suffered from cough or sneezing, they should use handkerchief while sneezing or coughing. Okay, while sneezing and coughing, they should use the handkerchief. Okay, then if a person is ill, their surrounding should be very clean, because the sick person is very weak, right? They will be lack of their immunity power, they have no low immunity, their body is very weak, so they cannot be able to attack with the disease. Their immunity power is very low, right? Their immunity power is low to fight against the another disease. So we should make the surrounding clean for the person who is affected by the diseases. Okay, then do not eat the unpackaged food or uncovered food in the or the street foods. Okay, so it contains so many germs, mosquitoes and so many insects, germs will be there, so please avoid street foods. Then you should check the expiry date of a packaged food, whether it is a medicine, juice or packaged food or anything. You should check the manufacturing date and you should check the expiry date. If the expiry is about to be in 2 days, please avoid that because it will cause some food poisoning. Okay, if you are using expired food, you will be affected by food poisoning. Okay, then do not cook the vegetable or food which is about to be rot. Okay, which is about to be rot. Okay, rotting means to be decayed. In very soon it will be decayed. Okay, then we should not throw the garbage in the water sources because the polluted water is the place for the mosquito breeding. So please avoid that. If you are throwing in the garbage in the water resources, surely we will be affected by some other diseases. Okay, then we should cover the garbage bins with lid. Why we should cover the garbage bins with lid? Because if the garbage is open, so many insect, flies, mosquito will come and sit in the bins, right? So we should use the lid. And then we should wash the hand before and after using the garbage things. Okay, then if you are playing outside, you should wash the hand and before entering into the house, you should wash your hand. Before and after meals, we should wash your hand after using the bathrooms. Okay, so these are the preventive measures you should take care. Then government have given some program. They are conducting so many programs for improving the human health. Role of government in public health. What are the program? First, vaccination program. We all know that polio vaccination programs will be conducted in our villages, right? They are conducted by the government. Then polio vaccines are given for the children. Okay, so our parents used to take us to give polio vaccines, right? So this is one of the program followed by the government. Second one, primary health centers are in our area for the people who are not able to go for the treatment to the distant places and for the approaching higher hospital. Okay, so primary health centers are provided by the government. Then Nirmal Bharat, it is governed by the government for the clean and hygienic environment, and then health condition to improve the health condition and sanitation facilities. Okay, then Swachh Bharat. Okay, sorry, Nirmal Bharat. Under the Nirmal Bharat scheme, so many health supplements are given for the children under the ration shops. Okay, health supplements are given for the children and for the teenage kids. Okay, then Swachh Bharat is a clean India. Mainly it focuses on the clean environment. Okay, public toilet, closed drainage system. Okay, so it is fully for the clean environment. If our environment is clean, we will be very healthy. Okay, so environment clean is mainly associated with our own cleaning. Okay, and then we have completed our lesson. So what are the topics we have learned? We should revise that, right? So types of disease, what are the two types of diseases? Communicable disease and non-communicable disease. So what are the non-communicable diseases? Heart disease, cancer, diabetes and lung disease. Heart diseases, cancers, diabetes and lung diseases. So what are the types of diseases under that? Communicable diseases. Communicable disease caused by airborne, waterborne diseases, spread by insect or animal, spread through direct contact, and prevention and immunization. Then government effort, then vaccination program. What are the government effort? Vaccination program, primary health center, Nirmal Bharat and Swachh Bharat. Okay, so question answers we will learn today. What are the four types of germs? Bacteria, virus, fungi and protozoa. What are the four types of germ? Bacteria, virus, fungi and protozoa are the four types of germ. Name one viral disease and one caused due to bacteria. So we want to write two diseases, one viral disease and one disease caused by bacteria. Common cold is a viral disease. Common cold is a viral disease and cholera is a caused by bacteria. Common cold is a viral disease and cholera is caused by bacteria. What are the four main type of non-communicable diseases? The four main type of common communicable diseases are heart disease, cancer, diabetes and lung disease. What are the four non-communicable disease main type? Heart disease, cancer, diabetes and lung disease. What are the two common factors that cause non-communicable disease? The two common factors that cause non-communicable disease are unhealthy lifestyle and aging. What's the spelling of aging? A-G-E-I-N-G. Aging. Okay. A-G-E-I-N-G. Aging. Name one airborne and one waterborne disease. One airborne and one waterborne disease. Tuberculosis is an airborne disease. Cholera is an waterborne disease. Tuberculosis is an airborne disease. And cholera is an waterborne disease. You can write any two diseases as your wish, but it should be in two. One airborne disease and one waterborne disease. Then answer the following briefly. How do communicable disease spread? Communicable disease spread from one person to another. There is a full stop. Communicable disease can spread through air, comma, through direct contact with contaminated surfaces, comma, or through direct contact with blood, comma, or other bodily fluids. There will be a full stop. They can spread through various mediums such as air, comma, water, comma, animal slash or insect, and direct contact, full stop. Okay, communicable disease is spread from one person to another. Communicable disease can spread through air, through direct contact with contaminated surface, or through direct contact with blood or other bodily fluid. They can spread through various mediums such as air, water, animals or insect, and direct contact. Okay, so I will send the remaining notes today. Copy it in your notebook. Okay, after copying, take a snapshot and send to my number personally along with your name. Okay, so be safe, start to learn the question answer. We will start the next lesson in our next class. Okay, so take care. Thank you.